Rebellion. Revelio.
You cannot be serious. Goblins working with Rookwood makes no sense.
It is rather unorthodox, to say the least.
Unorthodox? It's inconceivable. It's... Ah, Fig. You have a visitor. I'll see what I can find out.
Sir, I was able to search the restricted section while you were with Professor Black. It was a book we were after.
What? That's... Wait. You accessed the restricted section? But how? Thinking on it, perhaps it's best you spare me the details.
Fair enough. In fact, the book was below the restricted section, as it appeared on the map.
I want to hear everything. First, let's have a look. Oh dear. Some of these pages seem to be missing. It appears someone has got to the book before us. Still, I will need time to study what remains. Perhaps we can still salvage something useful, though it may take some time. I wonder why it was here, below Hogwarts.
I think I know, sir. I saw two more memories where I found the book.
Another pensive. Godric's heart.
The man we saw before, Percival Rackham, was a professor here. The first memory showed him and three other professors using ancient magic to restore a hamlet from a drought.
Miriam was right. And the second memory?
In the second, they were talking to a student who started as a fifth year, like I did. She could see traces of magic, too.
Why those memories? Perhaps this book will explain. I'll have to take it with me to London. The headmaster has insisted that I speak directly to the minister about George's death.
What will you tell them about Mr. Osric's death?
I don't know how much I dare say. George tried to convince the Ministry about Ranrok, but to no avail. My instinct is to follow the path we are on for the moment and keep the details to ourselves until we know more.
I understand. I'll see what I can learn about the missing pages while you're gone.
Good. Don't neglect your studies. Your wand work is improving by the day. But you'll want to pay attention in herbology and potions. There's more to magic than spellcasting.
Plenty to keep me occupied while you're gone.
You've done exceptionally well. I look forward to seeing all that you've accomplished when I return. Oh, and don't neglect your friends. You may be surprised by how much you can learn from them as well.
Place for the final round of crossed wands. Also, the training dummy is still available.
Meet me in Lower Hogsfield as soon as possible. I would like to talk to you about Rookwood and Harlow, and it might be best to do so outside of the castle.
Thank you.
Professor Fig and Weasley have asked that I teach you an additional defensive spell. Please complete the assignments I have given you, and then proceed to see me in my classroom.
Thank you.
Revelio. Revelio. Hello, Lucan. Is the final round of Crossed Ones ready?
Big match today. It all comes down to this. The moment that we find out if your training and dedication is enough to win it all. Ready for a shot at glory?
I certainly am.
Brilliant. Are you dealing with a partner?
Yes, Natty.
Then let's get started.
We can make this a real victory.
That's the spirit.
Out of you that round. Care to try again?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there.
Yeah. try again?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there.
Is that all you've got?
Was nothing. I'm just getting started.
If the best duelists in the school weren't enough competition, then perhaps you should consider transferring to Durmstrang. Now, to the victor goes the prize! And so it is my great honor to present you with this simple yet elegant token of supreme dueling accomplishment.
I'm flattered, but I don't deserve such an honor.
Come now! You're the undisputed winner. You should revel in your accomplishment. Now that we've definitively crowned the tournament winner, I suppose I should get back to my schoolwork. Wonder how my herbology plants are doing. I haven't tended them in ages.
Shame it's over. I was just getting started.
Hello, Lucan. I'd like to practice with the training dummy.
Excellent idea. This time will be a bit more of a challenge. Ready?
That'd be brilliant.
Wonderful. I'll set things up. Remember to cast all the spell combinations before the dummy lands again. If you need to stop practicing before you finish all of them, let me know.
Time,
good one! Impressive wand work. I'd hate to face you in a duel.
Thanks, Lucan. You've been a great help.
Oh, stop. Don't make me blush. Seriously, well done. Training dummies will think twice before challenging you again. Even though you won the tournament already, I'm glad to see you haven't stopped training. Stay sharp, my friend.
The best duelist.
You can't be beat, can you?
My older brothers were all sorted into Ravenclaw.
Lost to a new student? I didn't see that coming.
Revelio.
What's that smell? Is she growing pungous onion again?
Good morning, Professor Garlick.
How wonderful it is to see you again, Lenora, dear.
Oh, here. You'll need these for today's class. A little treat for your auntie.
class, please welcome the newest rose in our garden. We do look forward to growing together. How thrilling it is to have everyone back together again. This year will be filled with enchantment and excitement, but the most important thing cultivated in herbology is knowledge. The prudent herbologist is no more afraid of the venomous tentacular than the bouncing bulb. Now then, today we will be acquainting ourselves with the mellifluous tuber known as the mandrake root. Accio. Let's see if we can't make our fibrous friends a bit more comfortable, shall we? First, let's protect our ears. Now, everyone, grip their mandrake by the tendrils and give it a firm tug. Should envelop the root like a warm, dirty blanket, putting the mandrake right at ease. Repairer! I'm very sorry about that. Yours was a bit mature, I'm afraid. All right then, off you go. Splendid work, everyone! Now, Rebellion. For our next task, we'll be planting Dittany at our potting tables. You can all get started. I need to have a brief word with our new student.
I wonder if Hippogriff's like...
The best time to plant a seed is last season. The second best time is now.
I should think Professor Garlic would be more careful with her mandrakes.
Yes, Professor?
Firstly, well done with your mandrake. They can be rather difficult to get a grasp of.
Actually, I enjoyed it. I couldn't help but catch your enthusiasm.
How kind of you. It seems you're already taking to herbology like a mandrake to fresh soil. Now, as I mentioned, next we'll be planting Dittany. Let us find you some seeds.
I already have some, Professor. Picked them up in Hogsmeade.
You visited the Magic Neep. Wonderful! A prepared student is bound to bloom. I've arranged for you to have your own potting table here in the classroom. Wasn't easy to spare one on such late notice. Plant the seeds there now, and you can return to harvest them later. Even with soil, sunlight, and a bit of magic, they will take time to grow.
Let's see how to balance my star thistle arrangement. Niffler's Fancy or roses?
Dittany's restorative properties make it a vital ingredient in the Wiganweld potion, as you all should know from Professor Sharp's class. Well done! Once it can be harvested, your Dittany will be ready to use in Wiganweld potion. I'll let Professor Sharp tell you about that. Now, what say we branch out? Introduce you to a different sort of flora, the Chinese chomping cabbage. You'll find that some plants are better suited to uses outside of a cauldron. The cabbages do get testy without something to chew. Fortunately, I have a dummy for them to gnaw on. Be a dear and let them have a good chomping.
Yes, Professor.
They're in the other greenhouse. It's just at the end of the footbridge leading out of this room. Your classmate, Mr. Pruitt, has kindly offered to accompany you. Come back and see me when you're finished. Oh, and mind your fingers. They do bite.
What should I be doing right now?
I'd like you to get some hands-on experience with the Chinese chomping cabbages. They're in the greenhouse, just across the footbridge. Mr. Pruitt...
Rebellion.
Keep at it! A garden requires patience. patience as much as water and sunlight.
Hello. Saw you on your way to Hogsmeade the other day. Nice to meet you. I'm Leander. Nice work in Defense Against the Dark Arts, by the way.
Excuse me?
Your duel with Sebastian. And he's good. Thinks he's really good. But you outright slaughtered him. It was brilliant.
Oh, well, thank you.
I nearly put Sebastian in his place myself. I mean, I would have if Hecate hadn't stopped me.
Didn't she stop that dragon skull from crushing you?
Typical Slytherin trick, dropping a dragon skull on someone during a fight. We Gryffindors fight with honor. No offense. Sorry. Here we are, home of the Chinese chomping cabbage. Go on, grab a few of those cabbages. Now, see that dummy? Just toss the cabbages at it, and they'll do the rest. Look at that! I mentioned they can get their mouths on. Mum planted some in her garden last year to keep the gnomes out. Did save her the denoming, but they left her honking daffodils in tatters. Vicious little bastards, aren't they? My kind of plants. Not like stupid booba tubers and bouncing bulbs. The kind of plants that'd have your back in a fight. Not saying you can't go it alone, but, well, imagine that wasn't a dummy.
I suppose they could prove useful outside of the greenhouse. Nothing wrong with a bit of backup, even if it is from a cabbage.
It's chaos out there. Trolls in Hogsmeade and such. You can't be above throwing a cruciferous vegetable if necessary. Dogweed and Deathcap has more of them, if you're keen. Other plants too. Ones your parents wouldn't plant in the garden. You get the idea. Anyway, we probably ought to head back to class. Take your time. I'll see you back in class.
Valeo.
my sisters were at Hogwarts with me. Their home shall be ours.
Off on another adventure, are we? And with that helpful reminder as to why we should always wear our dragonhide gloves, I shall end our lesson here. Terribly sorry, Mr.
I attended to the Chinese chomping cabbages, Professor.
Remarkable plants, aren't they? I hope they weren't too much trouble. Oh, don't see any bite marks or missing digits. And good, as you do seem to be quite green-fingered. Oh, I'm eager to see your skill in the soil continue to blossom.
Magical plants have so much to offer. I'm eager to learn more.
I'm glad. Herbology is a bounteous subject. Tend to your garden, and it will tend to you. Huh. Well, I suppose that's everything. Do come by for a chat sometime. I so enjoy checking in with my new students.
Those mandrakes are really relishing their new pots.
Revelio! Make anything grow, we must first understand it. That goes for plants as well as friendship.